Slaves and the traitor. I don't remember giving you permission to enter the palace.
So it's true. You really are the one behind all this, Kel'thalik.
I don't remember giving you permission to speak either. Know your place, slave.
Now we see his true colors.
Yeah, a despicable excuse for a human being. Though really, I guess that makes him pretty ordinary, huh?
Kel'thalik, you were Lord Dohalim's most trusted advisor. His closest ally. Why would you betray him?
Don't be a fool. I didn't serve him because I wanted to. I expect a mere slave would know, but there are many powerful contenders for the position of Lord. A contest of strength determines the one who will be Lord and undisputed ruler of a realm. There is no choice in the selection. If my master had any ambitions of becoming the sovereign, I would have gladly served him.
But he had no intention of fighting for the crown.
Indeed. Can you slaves even imagine how that looked to the rest of us? Enduring the whims of an ambitionless lord, all we could do was wait for the end as we suffered through our humiliation.
You want suffering? Try being Danon for a day.
So you plotted against Lord Dohalim in secret. And when my brother found out...
And I would do it all again if it meant returning Minancia to its rightful state! A realm where Danons are slaves and Rinnans their masters! It's the natural order!
Enough! Who are you to decide what is natural or rightful, traitor? Migal. My brother. He dreamed of building a world free of suffering. He gave his life for that dream! And all you've managed to build is a lake of death! You... You killed my brother! And now you'll die for it!
Never fit!
He's it! Tenebrous Claw!
Here, let me help.
One tough cookie, not for my hunger eating. Don't let up till it's all over.
And I'll stop your life!